So guys, now we're playing this random game on Roblox. I don't know what it is, but basically your body is split in half. Your legs and your arms. Or your feet and your head. Anyways. Oh no, where? Head, get out! Okay. Right. Gravity coil so strong that it can just lift up the head and the chest. Anyways. Training. Maybe I should expand more. So I know I focus on my legs. I can only see my legs. Watch this. Down to my head. I'm gonna keep on expanding. Okay, so I see him fall. Plop. I subject. Ooh. Oh. The rocket. Oh, the rocket crashed. Oh well. Okay, good. So where's the body? Okay, so this is where my body is. And it crashed again. Now that's where my head is. Nice, now I'm just walking casually, barely seeing my legs. While I'm floating in the air here. This is what happens. No, my head is just going all over the place. No, watch this. It can't stop. Wow, this is so cool. Rock-going time. Heh gravity going around the world. I don't wanna go in there. I did not want to go there. What is it? I'm headed. Okay, now let's retract while being outdoor. Sorry, I meant expand. I think I'm gonna use PvP. Okay, stop ragdolling. I just reset myself. Well. Hey, hey.